Dr. Jeremy Weisz here. I'm here with Marco Montemagno. How are you, Marco?
Hello, Jeremy. It's a pleasure to be with you.
We're going to talk about, you know, some of the things, big questions we get. Do you ever feel like you've had an amazing product or service, and if you could just get people to try it or see it, they'll love it? Do you have a website that you're trying to get traffic to, but nothing is working at all? Have you ever felt you're working long and hard on your company and your product, but you're getting little traction and people are just not noticing it? Today we are going to talk about sticking out from the crowd in your industry, position yourself as an authority, and make money doing it. Marco is going to give you behind the scenes look and a step-by-step on how you can do this exact system. And so when you're done listening, this is what you're going to get, and this is what Marco and I are going to give you. You're going to get step-by-step proven system and real-world examples for the following. You're going to be able to set up a successful online event, a webinar, or an interview. And these are converting people into fans and customers. You're also going to be able to meet top industry leaders. You're going to have an easy formula to position yourself as the authority. And very important is learn exact methods to make money from your expertise. Marco is going to talk about how he started his old company, sold it, and started his new company, is getting great traction. Now, a little bit about Marco, just so you understand. I'm Dr. Jeremy Weisz. Like I said, I'm the founder of InspiredInsider.com. I talk with inspirational entrepreneurs and leaders, how they overcome big challenges in life and business, and I help distill these powerful concepts into a step-by-step course. Marco Montemagno is the founder of Supersummit.co. It's the first network of free live online events. Marco has been featured, I'm going to make him blush with this, but Marco has been featured by Bloomberg, Businessweek, Financial Times, TechCrunch, and many more. He's the founding organizer of Social Media Week Italy that had over 500 events, 500 speakers, 80,000 visitors. He's personally interviewed Al Gore, Steve Ballmer of Microsoft, Jeff Bezos of Amazon, and many more. And how did he do this? Well, he curated and hosted on Italy's foremost television program about the internet on Sky News for 7 years, interviewing thousands of leaders and innovators. Previously, Marco was co-founder and CEO of Blogosphere, one of the largest and most influential blog networks, which was acquired by Populous for over seven figures. And a fun fact about Marco is he loves table tennis, and in a previous life, he was ranked number 3 in Italy.
Jeremy,
now
it was unbelievable. It's the best intro I ever. I was listening to you in a religious silence just because I never had such an intro. So amazing.
You could now use this for all your keynote speeches and everything else. Now, for all of you, you're going to get the step-by-step. So we will see you on the other side to get full details in all modules of this course. And thanks for joining us. Marco, any words?
That's perfect, I think. That's exactly what we're going to do here. We try to share all the tips and knowledge that we've been learning, you know, doing video interviews or launching companies and organizing online events and creating all this kind of projects and activities, just to avoid mistakes that always happen when you try to promote yourself, to position yourself as an expert, or when you try to monetize your skills, your products or services. So that's, I think, what we really would like to do, me and Jeremy. And I really hope you can come on the other side and start to learn with us. And in a very, I would say, Jeremy, very straight, very speaking very frankly without, you know, theories. So something very actionable and practical that you can use it today.
Yeah, and some of the framework, just to mention what you'll get, some of the framework is one of the top things to do to stick out, what are the benefits, why have an online event, how you can get amazing guests and speakers. He's going to talk about his speakers pyramid, producing amazing content, which is preparation for your presentation, interview, and what action steps you can do, the technology setup, how do you even create a great interview, what are we using now, what are the you know, the easy stuff you can use and the more advanced stuff you can use. Also, talking about posting the content live versus recorded. Okay, and also a landing page. What do you include in the landing page? Marco has, it looks beautiful. He'll talk about the landing pages, the copy, how to get SEO, you know, some of the plugins even he uses. And next, get traffic and promote your epic content. Budget versus no budget, what mistakes were made, what things worked, what didn't work. And then monetization. How can you monetize your expertise? And that is powerful as well. He'll go into what worked, what didn't work. And then finally, we'll wrap it up with a case study, an A to Z case study, a final walkthrough incorporating all the steps that he uses in the Super Summit that he used in the past that works, and final thoughts and actions.
Right. Yeah, I think the one very interesting thing here is that everyone today are talking about using, you know, Facebook advertising, Google AdWords, SEO, content strategy, content marketing. But the point is that when you try all these things, you understand that out there are, you know, 2 billion people doing the same. So how can you be unique? What's your only strategy? How can you really, you know, overcome these difficulties? How can you really position and promote yourself today in 2014? And what we are talking here with Jeremy exactly is a different approach, is a different angle, is a different way to do stuff online. And I really believe that it makes a big difference, and not so many companies or not so many people are really using it. Not so many people are using these video interviews, online events with this kind of approach. So I think it's really valuable.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds great. We'll see you on the other side.
Very good. See you there.